morning, a reminder to drive carefully, as we've been reminding you, on those slick roads. Police tell us a man driving a Corvette lost control early this morning near Sloan in Charleston. The car crashed into a light pole and a tree. The man was taken to the hospital, but not seriously injured. And again, they aren't sure exactly what caused the crash or if the driver was impaired, but a good reminder to slow down.